Use wet paper towel to stop chopping board from moving while chopping.